second man pass, and they had 3 men overlap. Simple play, worth points.
Nathan Cleary, first assignment as goal kicker in the top grade. 20 out, 5 in. Got it away, okay. It's staying on that line, and he's raised the flags. Now Moylan comes in, first receiver, turns it in. Cartwright's a long run. Cut the ball away to his support. Cleary.
Takes his place in the defence.
Cleary dummies and runs. Gets a great ball away. Now they go out further, and this will be a try.
Adds another one to the score sheet. Fantastic. Well, selfless play.
Isaiah Yeo doesn't want to score.
Shift to the left-hand side. Cleary running to friend and reaching out. The teenage halfback.
Not expecting Cleary to run. See Siwa Taukeaho take his eyes off Cleary.
Jake Friend is left behind the tackle there as Yeo bumped into him. Here's Cartwright. Spin. Quickly inside the tennis and left here.
Nathan Cleary, the speed to get inside Mitch Orbison there. He had plenty of Roosters coming back. He knew the pass wasn't on. Peter Wallace was there as support.
Cleary, oh, beautiful work, Fisher Harris, for a big man.
Finds himself some time on the halfback on the replay and then passes. That is just amazing. Great skills there by Fisher Harris also, but what about the pass from Cleary?
Their territory.
Gregsmore,